Hello, everybody. Andrea Majeski here with Dentalelle Tutoring. So pretty exciting. I've been working on something new for a very, very long time now. So this is specifically, though, for the National Dental Hygiene Exam. So this video will only apply to those who are taking the National Dental Hygiene Exam, okay? So it's specific to that. But what I've done, so this is just the main page here, and I wanted to show you guys kind of what's included. So what I've done is I am starting to go through the entire blueprint, which actually, let me share that for you guys right now. Let me just share my screen, show you guys the blueprint here. So can everybody see the blueprint? So this is the blueprint that pretty much if you study everything on here, you will pass the board exam. Because if you know everything that's on here, then you will know everything that's on the exam, meaning that you will feel confident, you will be comfortable, and you will pass, right? So what I've done is I have gone through this entire blueprint. It's taken a very, very long time. See how it talks about the different categories and the percentages also that will be on the exam. So what I've done, if you guys move down to the appendix. So I have actually gone through every single one here and made its own separate PowerPoint. Because yes, you might read this and say to apply the ethical principles. You might be wondering, well, what are the ethical principles? Are they talking about the principles and the core values? Are they talking about only the different types of principle categories? Are they talking about ethics as a whole? You know, so even though you see here what will be on the exam, it still sounds pretty confusing, right? So I have, I've pretty much broken down everything for you so you will know exactly what to study. So as you can imagine, it's taken a very, very long time because 1.01, as I mentioned, to apply the ethical principles, isn't just simply talking about the ethical principles. The ethical principles actually talks about a lot of different things in that. So actually, let me pull that up for you guys. So just as an example, so I'm not going to show you guys the whole thing, but this is the first part of that entire blueprint. So ethical principles. So what I do is I do have a little lecture style also. This one has a video attached to it as well. Not all of them do have a lecture video attached because some of the PowerPoints I feel are pretty self-explanatory, but ethics is something that you need to explain. Like simply you reading this slide here, you might be going, okay, this still doesn't help me. I don't know what this means. So in the video, I do talk about everything here. So just as an example, so category one talks about all of this stuff, but let's take WMIS. Let's go back to WMIS for a moment, and then let's go back to the categories here. In here, does it mention WMIS at all? Not necessarily, right? But that is involved with the ethical principles talking about the relevant legislation, standards, and codes. So you might have looked at this and said, I don't really know what they're asking me to study, right? So I do make it so much easier for you guys, and I have pretty much looked at everything and put it in its own separate PowerPoints. So that way you know that if you study this, you will have category one studied perfectly. And I do have some questions towards the end as well. Where are my questions? So as I have mentioned before, it's one thing to study a lecture, but it's so important to look at mock exam questions also so that you can fully determine if you know what you have to know. So this is the blueprint number one as an example. And let me just finish up. Let me show you guys the number two, actually. So as I'm talking about the categories, so you see how number one right here, so that was that entire PowerPoint. I believe it's 114 slides. So you having to go in your textbook and look through the notes at all of these would take you a lot more time. And, you know, time is money, as you're probably thinking, right? The more time it takes you to have to look through all of your notes to find the answers, takes time and then you will be exhausted. But why not just, you know, sign up for the full thing, and I have everything here for you. So yes, this is a lot of slides, but you know that if you study everything, it will still take you less time than if you had to go through your notes, go through the textbook, look at the answers for all of this, right? So category one. And then just to show you guys quickly, category two, you see how it has also, it lists many different things, and you might be reading that but still not fully understanding what you have to study. So category two, let me just show you that. So same thing, I go through everything here. So I do have a lecture style as well, so you have an idea. And then of course at the end, so I'm not going to show you guys everything, I have questions, so you can go through all of that to make sure that you fully understand. So I have everything for all of the categories, so you don't have to look anywhere else. Now, I actually don't have everything yet. It's still being updated. So depending on when you do take the exam, I apologize, I might not have everything for you ready, but it should be all set within the next month or so. So if you are taking the Dental Hygiene National exam, this will be perfect for you, okay? You will love it because this will make studying so much easier. And even if you're taking the exam, let's say in, you know, a month or in a couple weeks even, this will help you know for sure that you know everything that you need to know. So let me just move my screen over here. So if you guys would like to have a look at that as an example, this is what it looks like on the main page. But if you go up to board exam prep, then I have the blueprint review right here. You just have to click that. And I'm still updating this, but so far I have the category one and the category two. You can purchase them as a whole, or if you want certain topics. So let's say you were going through the blueprint and you said for category number one, you might be saying, okay, I don't understand what they're asking here. I think I need to purchase that. Oh, sorry, I was showing you guys the wrong screen. Here's the categories again. So if you're looking through this and saying, okay, I need to get more help on category one because this makes no sense to me, hop on over to this link under board exam prep and the blueprint review right here. And you just have to click, and then it will show you guys more info to make sure that you know exactly what you're purchasing. And since this is something new, so all of this is new, I will be offering a sale for a limited time. It's not that expensive, as you can see, and you can pick and choose the topics that you want. So it's, I think it's more helpful than just simply purchasing a mock exam for $40, right? Because this will actually have a lecture and mock exam questions. Because unfortunately with the mock exam questions, even then, let's say you do horrible, you don't know what to study to make sure that you can answer the mock exam questions properly the next time, right? But at least with all of these, you can see what you have to study and then do the mock exam questions after that. So I do explain everything here. If you guys have any questions, please let me know. But I'm really excited about this because the reason why I haven't done it sooner was just honestly because it takes a lot of work, and I do tutor quite often, as you all know. So I just honestly haven't had the time. But what I've been doing is just kind of working at it a little bit every day. And I am happy to say that I was able to, because then I can offer this to all of you guys, right? So the category two, the same thing, you just have to click and then it will explain everything to you. You just have to purchase from here and then it will be sent to your email within 20 minutes. It usually takes about 10 minutes, but usually within about 20 minutes. So this way you will have everything that you need to study. So thank you guys for watching, and I will be updating more. You will see more packages here within the next week or two. So if there's a topic, though, that you guys really, really want sooner rather than later, that's part of the blueprint. Let me change my screen again. The blueprint here, let me know, and then I will work on that quickly, or you know, quicker than the other ones. But I am almost done, though. It's just it takes time to kind of look at all of the questions and the notes and put them all together. So thank you guys so much for watching. Any questions, let me know. Any comments, let me know. And I'll see you guys in the next one.